a few hours today. I'm working on two of my big paintings. One, I'll show the corner. That's all you gotta say of that one. Because that one's a big surprise. But you didn't really get to see much of it. So too bad, so sad, and you know who you are. Anyway, I am also working on this background of a painting. So that's what I've been working on. That one, it's kicking my butt because I wanted to make sure, I'll show you again, that I got, like, I'm working on the clouds and the sun that's going to come through here. This is going to be a mountain. There's going to be, if you can see right there, that's where the cross is going to be at. But so far, that's where I am on this. So I am waiting for those two backgrounds to kind of dry cure a little, and I'm going to work on, let's see, where am I, four of my little magnets, ornaments, whatever. So let's turn the camera down and see what we're going to do this time. These will actually be like labels for jars, or I will also put a magnet on the back in case I just want to stick them on the fridge. But for right now, I think that I would do like a jute around them and put them on labels of jars. So maybe I'll rethink the whole magnet thing, because these actually could serve a purpose. Anyway, let's get into what they're going to be.
Oh,
finished. These ones, I'm actually going to put jute in them and hang them on the canisters they'll go to. So there's the cotton one. And the sugar. Tea. And flour. So yes, these will, I will actually put the jute string in them and then hang them over. Well, I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. Hang them over like the canister they'll go to. So I thought those would be really cute. Anyway, that's what I've been doing all morning. As you've seen, I couldn't sleep. So it's about 7. Oh no, it's actually 8:30. So I've been out here since a little before 6. Anyway, thank you guys for coming and watching this. And I will see you guys in the next video. I think I'm going to go take a nap. I'm pretty tired. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for stopping by.